I never thought. Is this shit toxic?
Gonna turn down the chance at a little kickback, you know what I mean? Advice, get out of Dodge.
You have blood on your hands. It cannot be cleansed. Your sins have allowed others to enter their way into your world.
How do we make things back like they were?
Only another sacrifice will save their hands.
I'm not sure if I even want to know what's inside that fucking thing. Oh, this doesn't make sense. Stuff like this just lying around?
Hey, this area is under police control! You wanna know what's weird? I'm getting used to that.
The boxing gym. Is this room familiar to you? Your sacrifice has been chosen.
Hey, I'm not ready to call it a day just yet.
What, you wanted me to kill you slow?
Didn't I kill you already? Not going down without a fight, huh? You're looking at the death penalty right here, pal. Screaming. It's not like it was the only head you had. I'm not letting any of your heads take a bite out of me! I could have done with this back on the beat. What the fuck is this even doing? Department rules say I gotta keep a bit of distance between me and them.
So what, I just leave it here? So, are these worms gonna fix everything?
Same for you.
Your service to the overlords is appreciated. Our complete assimilation of this dimension will now proceed.
Are you fucking kidding me? Is this some kind of fucking sick joke? This shit just got a whole lot fucking worse. Hey, what can I tell you? I get shit done.
To take you
in. He only has two faces! You are a stubborn son of a bitch, I'll give you that. Thank you. must have knocked the wind out of you. This is your last chance to give up quietly. I got a feeling Jackie V's about to put a hurtin' on the next freak I see.
Nerve, creep.
That's ammo.
Thank heavens for that. I was getting low. Any barricade is better than no barricade. Claws away from me, freak! Hey, that's assaulting an officer. I've been shot 3 times in the line of duty. Takes more than a scratch to bother me. That's how we get things done in this department. I think I used just the right amount of force. Judge ain't gonna go easy on you. Give up. I'm Jack fucking Vincent. I don't give up now, not never.
Why did you kill?
Look, I killed a lot of people. Bad guys. You're gonna have to be a little more specific there, pal.